I was not there when my house fell to ruin. Defectors joined the coward Kel'Mizrax in his worthless House of Light, and fled to the last city. They devoted themselves to their oppressors, the Guardians and their great machine. There is no greater shame. I tried to claim stasis for my people. But I was judged, bound, abandoned by the same power I sought to command. Some chains cannot be broken. Or so they would have you believe.
Thanks for helping your old pal Drifter with this delicate situation, hero. I had a delivery headed toward the last city when these House Salvation goons hijacked it. Now I just need you to get in there and expedite my shipment. I'll let you know what we're looking for once you're inside.
I don't blame House Salvation for skimming a little cream off the trade routes. Couldn't have been easy after their head honcho got turned into a popsicle. But I didn't think they'd have the guts to try something like this. Once we get my cargo back, you'll see what I mean. getting warmer. Our misappropriated shipment is just ahead. Spirit, boss. I finessed the Guardian into doing the actual rescuing.
You let the Guardian see me like this? Will that words once I'm out of here?
About that. First, let's discuss the matter of our hazard pay.
What? We had a deal. I will not be leveraged by an amateur extortionist.
Sure thing, boss. We'll just ship you back to the Tangled Shore. Queen Mara's got a handsome bounty on your ugly mug. Could be quite the payday.
Tell you what. House Salvation commandeered my old catch. If you can fight your way there, it's yours. My associates will join you along the way. Give them a lift, and we'll call it even.
Hear that, hero? We got ourselves a new ride. Just gotta break it out of impound.
There's something you should know. I overheard some dregs talking.
While you were hiding in your kennel?
House Salvation is rallying. Someone's kicked the hornet's nest. They're looking for something left over from the Dark Ages.
Sounds ominous, but I'm sure the Guardian can handle it.
That's Hall 6, one of my trusted associates. He's deadly with a wire rifle. Useful if you're pinned down.
about these House Salvation Jokers. They're all riled up. What'd you say they're looking for?
Relics. Antiquities of some kind.
That's awfully esoteric for a bunch of rubes like these. They gotta be taking orders from someone. That must be the big boss in charge. Take him out, hero! Witness must have broken Aramis out. No wonder how Salvation's scrambling.
So, the ship stealer is back in play. The artifact she's after.
Price of her freedom, I bet.
Oh, imagine the resale value.
Luckily, we got a clean ship and a dirty crew to chase her with.
Do me a favor, Guardian. Don't let this clown pilot my catch.
Come on now, Spider. I'll treat her like she was my own.
That's what I'm worried about.
Only thing you better worry about is the welcome you'll get back in the last city. Let's ride, Guardian.
Be careful with that cargo, or I'll dock you myself!
Then it's true. Aramis has broken free. Her name still carries weight. The old crew's now really under her command.
The old crews? I've read about them. The Catch Killers and Skiff Blades. The... what is the human word?
Pirate. Aramis thawing out is bad news, sure, and she's looking for something. But luck's on our side for a change. This little trinket is exactly what we need.
What's that?
That's access, little sister. You hold this key, and any door they close, you can open. If you can find it.
We must not take the old crews lightly. The full Vanguard should be rallied to deal with these outlaws.
Yeah, that's a tough sell. Zavala's preparing for Kallus' next move. Ikora's got her hidden looking for Aramis, but they stick to the shadows. That leaves us.
Father, we should do whatever we can to help. And there's so much exhilarating knowledge to be gained from these pirates. They may hold antiquities from the time of the Whirlwind.
Idol, this is more serious than you realize.
You ain't wrong. We all know how dangerous Aramis can be. It's your call, hero. Well, anchors away. Ready when you are, Captain.
Just like Drifter's been at my books again. So, I grant you yet another gift. One last chance at salvation. The witness, in all its glory, has set its covetous gaze upon your traveler. You cannot stop it. Light burns for only so long. A feeble flame. Easily extinguished. But you need not share that fate. I invite you to instead join me in revelry and embrace the inevitable. Alas, you have always been stubborn. So, if you insist on being devoured, then I will savor your final moments. Until our next reunion, Guardian.
Guardian. I thought the Elixni had moved on from such senseless brutality. It seems I was mistaken. Aramis has awoken and has summoned the old crews to aid her. Regrettably, it falls on you to stop them. For that, you will require a star chart and a captain's atlas. Spider had these antiques in his collection. Use them if you must, but remember that you are a guardian, chosen by the light. These pirates, brutal remnants of our past, are not. Aramis chose to ally with them for a reason. They know the stars in a way even House Salvation does not. I fear that Aramis may seek... Pay me no mind. Raise arms against these pirates and discover the truth for yourself.
We haven't buried their loot out here. Clear the area. Dig it up.
I see. They secreted their misappropriated goods to prevent its further theft.
You're picking up quick, little Ida. Let's run in the family.
jammer to interrupt our drill. Best eliminate it, Guardian.
Making off with our loot. Get him!
Seems our little expedition has attracted some attention. Hurry up with that treasure hole.
Sabotage our operation. Clear them out.
Thank you.
part of the pirate ethos. But we are going to use this newfound wealth to help the people of the city, correct?
We will use it to turn the Elixney Quarter from a refuge into a home.
Pirate Lord is named Valog. He's a Cabal defector, but from which side, I couldn't tell you. This is a dangerous undertaking. These lands are frequented by many unsavory types. Speaking of, Valog has a reputation for heavy-handed brutality. I say you show her a little brutality of your own, brother. Thank you.
is where the trail leads. Well then, we best keep these relics out of Aramis's hands, don't you agree? This would make a wonderful addition to my collection, whatever it is. I imagine you'll hand it over to Mishrax and that nosy daughter of his, for the good of the elixir. Fine. Valarg won't be the only one looking for a relic like this. Let's hunt them down before Aramis does.
Hello, Guardian. My father and I are already studying the relic you reclaimed from the pirates. I am eager to learn the nature of the strange energies that seep from within. I was thrilled to aid in your engagement with Aramis's fleet. I hope my support was beneficial, although I admit I am unused to the rigors of combat. While I did study with the Awoken Tekians, gunplay was never part of the syllabus. I am proud of the progress we made together. Thank you for including me as part of your crew. I must continue my studies. May the light provide.
Any news?
If you're eager to deal death, I'm happy to help.